Uriel Ferox, Wikipedia Audio. Uriel Ferox is the only extant species in the genus Uriel. It is a flowering plant classified in the water lily family, Nymphaceae, although it is occasionally regarded as a distinct family, Uriellaceae. Unlike other water lilies, the pollen grains of Uriel have three nuclei. The name Uriel comes from the mythical Greek Gorgon by the same name. Uriel is an perennial plant native to Eastern Asia, and is found from India, Bihar and Luktuk Lake Manipur, to Korea and Japan, as well as parts of Eastern Russia. It grows in water, producing bright purple flowers. The leaves are large and round, often more than a meter across, with a leaf stalk attached in the center of the lower surface. The underside of the leaf is purplish, while the upper surface is green. The leaves have a quilted texture, although the stems, flowers, and leaves which float on the surface are covered in sharp prickles. Other leaves are submerged. In India, Uriel normally grows in ponds, wetlands, etc. Recently, the Indian Council of Agricultural Research have developed a technique for the field cultivation of Uriel. Etymology. It is eaten in Manipur. It is cooked along with Allium tuberosum, garlic chives, Oriental garlic, Asian chives, Chinese chives, Chinese leek, bori, etc. In Manipur, E. ferox is a local delicacy. The plant produces starchy white seeds that are edible. The plant is cultivated for its seeds in lowland ponds in India, China, and Japan. The Chinese have cultivated the plant for over 3,000 years. More than 96,000 hectares of Bihar, India, were set aside for cultivation of Uriel in 1990-1991. The plant grows best in locations with hot, dry summers and cold winters. Seeds are collected in the late summer and early autumn, and may be eaten raw or cooked. In India, in the northern and western parts of the country, Uriel ferox seeds are often roasted or fried, which causes them to pop like popcorn. These are then eaten, often with a sprinkling of oil and spices. In Indian plains along Uttar Pradesh, Madhya Pradesh, Rajasthan, and Bihar, makhana is an auspicious ingredient in offerings to the deities during yajna, pujana, and festivals. In day-to-day life it is used in cooking, especially to make a porridge/pudding called kheer of makhana or makhanak kheer or makhanak payasam and makhane kareda. Makhan along with pan and machch is symbolic to Mathil culture. Evidence from archaeobotany indicates that Uriel ferox was a frequently collected wild food source during the Neolithic period in the Yangtze region, with large numbers of finds coming from the sites of Kwahyukyao, Himudu, and Tian Luoshan. The earliest recorded use of E. ferox was found in Geshur Banatya Akuf, Israel, among artifacts of the Acheulean culture 790 to 750,000 years ago. The seeds of foxnut are used in Ayurveda preparations. In Chinese, the plant is called Kia and Shat. Its edible seeds are used in traditional Chinese medicine, where they are often cooked in soups along with other ingredients. Growth. Uses. Culinary. Traditional medicine.